Merkeissä, niin jatketaan peliä. Mass Effect Andromeda. Sitten taitaa olla viides peli järjestyksessä. Niitä on mobiilipelejä on tullut Mass Effectista aikaisemminkin. Mutta tosiaan niin kuin tästä povattiin, että heitä on nyt se neljäs pelisarjan neljäs peli, mutta vähän floppas. Tää on korjattu versio, mitä lähdetään pelaamaan. Ja tosiaan niin ei muuta kuin Andromeda Galaxin. Tämä ei myöskään vaadi mitään aikaisempaa tietoa Mass Effect-pelisarjasta, että yritti olla tämmönen rebootti tästä sarjasta. Ei ole missään nimessä niin, kuin niin huono kuin jotkut väittää. Mutta toisaalta niin kuin, no, jo nähtiin kolmosen kanssa, että se tilanne alkoi olla vähän sillä, että joo, on niin kuin kiire tehdä peliä ja se valitettavasti näkyy siinä lopputuotteessa. Jee, ja meillä on kuva. Ja tosiaan niin kuin tässä on, pelataan sisaruksia, eli täytyy sisaruksista sisko tai veli valita tosiaan, eli molemmat, kun se oli vähän ongelma, että kun osa ihmistä tykkäs naispuolisesta Shepardista ja osa tykkäs miespuolisesta Shepardista, niin sitten niin kuin ne ei periaatteessa kanonisesti ollut samassa maailmankaikkeudesta, vaan kaksi eri versiota samasta henkilöstä periaatteessa, eri tavalla tulkittuna tosi. Niin Andromeda pyrki nyt niin kuin ottamaan itse asiassa idean tuosta Dragon Age 2, missä oli myös sisarukset. Ja tässä itse asiassa niin kuin isän niin kuin ulkonäkö kanssa riippuu tuosta noin niin kuin lapsista. Eli tässä on nämä meidän vaihtoehdot. Ja mä ajattelin, ehkä mä pelaisin tällä miehellä sen takia, että niin olen aikaisemmin tosiaan ensimmäisellä kerralla pelasin naisella tän, niin voisi niin ihan mielenterveyden vuoksi niin ottaa tän miehen tosiaan. Vähän erilaisia peliratkaisuja tässä pelissä. Mulla kelpaa kyllä tää perusnimi ihan hyvin. Joo. Ja tosiaan niin tässä on muutamia erilaisia niin kuin luokkia. Ja tässä pelissä ne paransi aika paljon sitä, että täytyisi kompottaa näitä. Eli tää operaattori on periaatteessa se infiltraattori, mitä me pelattiin niin aikaisemmin. Johtaja löytyy myös niin kuin näistä valinnoista. Joo. bioottinen kaveri voisi olla ihan hyvä kyllä. Vähemmän sitä ehkä paukuttelua, enemmän niin avaruusmagiaa. Täytyy muuttaa toi. Oli jäänyt toi podcasti tohon noin lähetystietoihin, mutta että... Pistän ton niinkun... latautumaan YouTubeen tän mun edellisen rantin. Jees, kokeillaan te striimata tässä samalla, kun lataan ton videon tonne YouTubeen. Sitten voisi ton soundcheckin tehdä kanssa. Ehkä ei ole liian kovalla. Mutta joo, meidän hahmo tällä kertaa olisi Scott Ryder, biotiikko. Sen sisko näyttää tältä. Iskän ulkonäkö generoidaan näiden sisarusten perusteella. Normaali vai hardcore? Normaali vai hardcore? Ota hardcore. Koska miksi ei? Mä tuun sitten kyllä kuolemaan tässä jonkin verran, koska niin vaikeampi asti. Tää ei ihan ollut helpoimmasta päästä, mutta ei ollut törkeen vaikeakaan. Se on vähän...
Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery. To see the unknown, others for a new start.
Sijoittuu siis vuoteen 2182, eli Mass Effect 2:n aikaan.
But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Markki. Back to 634 vuotta avaruudessa. Eli 2200 luku noin suunnilleen. Näyttää olevan kuin ihan kunnossa. Hyperion on nimi. 200 000 ihmistä. Seitsemän lähellä Andromedan galaksi.
Taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Scott, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean?
Hit it
summer left. Year-round?
Paineita.
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
Otettiin kylmiöstä, kaveri.
Process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Scott Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates for Golden Worlds, the Helios Cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda. Our new home for humanity.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Okei, eli tässä ei ole Paragon ja Renegade vastauksia, vaan niin kuin, kasuaali ja professional. Tässä ei ole sarkasminappia. Dragon Age 2 oli sarkasminappi, mä hakkasin sitä jatkuvasti. Ehkä ne ymmärsi, että okei. Eli kumpaa kohan pitäisi pelata?
Even if it isn't, we'll be ready.
I hope so.
You know something?
Word came down. The Pathfinder wants you all mission ready within the hour. Yep. Look this way.
Why the rush?
He didn't say. But something's up. Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Taparo. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant?
A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection's still live.
As the team's mission computer, your well-being is my primary concern.
Assuming the implants work as advertised,
Sam
sees what you see, in theory. We won't know for sure until we get you in the field. How are you feeling otherwise?
Sam näkee, mitä tää näkee.
I feel like a 600-year-old popsicle. I hope we packed more coffee.
Readings confirmed. Based on the levels of adenosine in your system, the neural implant is functioning properly.
Wait, adeno what?
It just means you're still shaking off your nap. No reason why we can't get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister, it always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
Jaha, jos tää on Mass Effect, niin jotain on pakko räjähtää. Mitä toi on? Jaha, painovoima pettää.
What's happening?
It broke free!
Just hang on!
Engineering, report!
Try to brace yourself!
Remedy cryobase offline.
I'm all of the three!
Hold on!
keinopanovoima on niin veistä, että kaikki...
Brace for a reset.
Kaikki ei tottunut niinku panostukseen mitenkään.
Everyone okay? I think so.
What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Korra, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Sarah Ryder.
Okay, Sisko. Damn.
What's for...
Mä pistän tota noin vaikka tekstityksen päälle tässä vaiheessa. Grafiikat pitäis olla ihan ok.
I don't know. Have to check it out. Scott.
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong. But the revival procedure was interrupted.
Remedy systems have been restored. Please report any further variants.
Jotenkin mä näen ainakin tuossa Twitchin tota noin niin kuvassa, että jonkin verran lagitusta ehkä niin.
I don't like the sound of that.
Don't worry. It just means the process could take a bit longer than usual. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while. Then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
Ryder, I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
How do you want to handle this?
Be advised, full integrity on deck 4 is within safety threshold.
Täällä tuli vähän tota noin niinku sotkua kyllä. Tuo on 2819.
Did the world just turn upside down, or am I still dreaming?
It left a nasty bump on your head. Let me take a look.
First 5 minutes in Andromeda, and we're already crashing the car.
You thought it'd be easy?
No, but I figured any scars could wait till we land.
Damage control team to propulsion. On the double.
Gravity lost me. Still the generator. Like what? Something big. Those generators are hardened. It'd take a hell of a lot to overload them.
On the bright side, nobody's eaten in 600 years. No projectile vomiting to worry about.
Tää jotain hyvää sentään. Tää tuli kyllä sotkuun.
What's wrong?
Got a surge power reading.
Tuo ei näytä kyllä hirveen hyvältä.
On it.
I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
Hayward,
I'll
get on
it. Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay.
Ryder, can you go reset it?
There, it's reset.
Do it. We're routing the turret now.
It's working.
Readings are on the green.
Thank God. That could have been the end of everyone in the cryo bay.
Eee.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram.
No ei kuulosta hirveen hyvältä tää tilanne.
That was close. Barely in Andromeda and we're already scrambling.
The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad will see it that way.
Shuttle pilots, report to the hangar.
Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Thank you.
Helm control, report. We're drifting.
Flight controls aren't responding.
Yeah.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Iskap.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other Arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden World. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit.
Näyttää kyllä mielenkiintoiselta.
Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
He's got to get her to see that.
My God. Is that our golden world?
Se näytä hyvältä.
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam!
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out, and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we are already home.
Polun löytäjä.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
He cares in his own way. Enough to give him a chance.
I suppose you're right. He is our Pathfinder. If this doesn't work out, we'll need him more than ever.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
Tuo ei näytä hirveän hyvältä kyllä. Puoleks. Mitä toi nyt onkaan peitossa?
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some. Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the Good Luck Rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Looks like Dad's already suited up. Hang in there, Sarah.
Crashing the party, huh?
Sorry.
This is the captain. I still need an update on our sensor array.
Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
He was all business. Told us to prep and be ready to go.
Short and sweet, huh? Will do.
See you guys on the ride down.
Ryder?
Hey, Fisher, how's it going?
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye to eye on this.
I don't know what that's about.
Okay, then. I'll just pretend I didn't hear that you took Dunn's side.
More rumors.
Maybe, but I figure at the end of the day, the Pathfinder team answers to the Pathfinder.
Niin.
Besides, your dad's the N7 here.
Niin se on N7.
I go wherever he goes.
Allianssin erikoisjoukkoja.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself.
Hope I won't need this.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttles.
Kultainen planeetta. Goldilocks zoneilla, eli myöskin vihreäksi vyöhykkeeksi nimitetty. Ensimmäinen kontakti on todennäköistä, että kyllä tällä matkalla. Aggressiivinen toiminta vaan, jos ne on vihamielisiä. Tää suojellaan niinku vahingoittumiselta tai kuolemalta.
Good luck, Rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. Way things are going today, we'll need any luck we can get.
Maasta oleva kivi.
Yeah.
So just another boring day at the office, huh?
The most complicated voyage anyone's ever attempted. Something's bound to go wrong.
It's a good test to see what we're made of. I always wondered what it was like when explorers crossed the ocean. Nothing but stars and dead reckoning to guide them.
And a map that said, here be dragons.
Well, if they made it, we can too. And maybe see a dragon along the way.
Toivottavasti löydetään lohikäärme.
Let's keep an eye out.
And our distance.
On that note, time to get to the shuttle.
I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
If it's what we hope it is, it'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step?
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out.
Sisko ei ole hyvässä kunnossa.
I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
We bet on whose boots would hit the ground first. This isn't how I wanted to win.
Well, knowing Sarah, she'll want to go double or nothing on who climbs the tallest mountain. Don't let it get you down. I need you sharp.
I understand.
Your mom would have been proud of both of you. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond.
Astronautteja.
When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up, that we kept dreaming. That our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Täytyy seuraava peli varmaan nauhoittaa tonne fani modin kanssa, mikä korvaa muutamia juttuja. Muun muassa iskällä oli tuossa hiusrajassa pieni aukko, tekstuurissa.
Switching to manual guidance. Shuttle 2, taking your leave.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.
Tää on ihan vanilja Andromeda tällä hetkellä.
Turning to vector 135.
Copy that. You're on point.
Wow. You look at that.
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
Pimeää energiaa. Alun perinhän Mass Effect-trilogiassa piti olla niinku pimeä energia, olisi ollut se.
Gravity anomalies detected.
Sitä on ympäriinsä.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Tähän piti olla alun perin avattu lentelypeli myös.
Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
The flight guidance is scrambled. It'll pass. The controls are fighting me.
Adjust approach vector 3 degrees to stop.
Now approaching upper troposphere.
We're through.
Holy.
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Ei oo happeekaan.
We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
Look, port side!
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Yeah. Jaha, siinä alas.
Acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Korjaa se. Korjaa se.
Sam!
Shit. Ouch, kypäräässä reikä. Medikeeriä vaan. Erittäin huono laskeutunut. Tai no joo, kaikki laskeutumiset on hyviä, jos niistä pääsee pystyy kävelemään pois. Tämä on jotain elämää on ollut ainakin. Täällä aikaisemmin.
This is Ryder. Come in.
Jaha.
Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did we really do that? Or are we dead and don't know it?
Well, we found hell. I could tell you that much.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground.
Ei näytä hirveen hyvältä.
Come on.
Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra incognita.
Todennäköisesti ei lihan syöjä kasvi.
Like tentacles. Is the water here even water?
Tutkimuspisteellä voi päivitellä aseita ja panssaria.
Those structures we saw on the way in? Who could survive in a place like this?
Not sure we want to find out.
There's our comm device.
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our SAM connection.
UEC tänä käyttää.
Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it.
Häkää ja mitä kaikkea. Happea on jonkin verran, voi palaa, mutta... ei tarpeeksi ihmisellä.
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy. But that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float. What the hell is this? Come on, we gotta get through it.
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
Ah! Damn it!
Look safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us? Look, something flying around in the sky.
Oh, wow.
Here be dragons. Cora will love it.
Millainen Pandora tää on?
We get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
Toi tos on ammuslaatikko.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
Think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Yeah, but... wait a minute. We can probably do both. More glowing mushrooms.
Are they making that noise?
No. Detecting a lot of energy. Can't make heads or tails of it, but it's powerful. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop, in crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
Kriisiryhmä.
This is gonna be close!
That's it. We're getting there.
I think I see the top.
Mind making some room?
Sinivalkoisia kavereita.
Thanks. What the hell is that?
Näyttää teknologiselta.
Don't know, but it's our job to figure it out. That sounds like your old man talking. He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what.
One thing at a time.
Ryder, it's Fisher. Wait. Look.
Jaha.
Uh-huh.
first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Nice and easy. We only go hard if we have to.
Don't think they've spotted us yet.
No, I got shoot!
I'm hurt!
He sees us!
We can't understand you. We're not here to fight. That man's with us.
Can't you shoot
help me?
Doesn't sound friendly. What's the other guy doing?
I don't... Weapons up!
Ouch. Joo, niin pelaan tosiaan hardcorella, että niin olisi kannattanut mennä
sulle. Easy. We only go hard if we have to.
Don't think they spotted us yet.
No, I got shoot.
I'm hurt.
He sees us.
We can't understand you. We're not here to fight. That man's with us.
Can't you shoot help me?
Doesn't sound friendly. What's the other guy doing?
I don't...
What?
Okay.
No se uhkas right tota Fisheria niin.
So much for making peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in. We tried talking, I guess they didn't want to listen. What else could we do? You've saved my life.
Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy.
But why go after us like that?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Jaha.
Wow. Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Ilmeisesti alienien haulikon piippu toimii ihmisten aseisiin.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah. I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
Rauhanturvaajana ollut. Kaveri ei voi skannata. Nää on niinku kulutettavia. Peruspanssarit. Tällä hetkellä pelaan näppäimistöllä siis tätä näin. FMLE, Interact, Reload. Voimat 1-2-3. Left Control 1-2-3 aseet. First ID and multiplayer. C ja X. Okei. Okay. F5, F6. F7 ja 8. Tiedä, miten noita käytetään vielä. Siitä on aika iso, pitkä aika, kun mä oon viimeksi pelannut. Päähän ammuttu. Ei saatu pelastettua.
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood. He was trying to surrender. Why kill him? Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth? Maybe not.
Hyvä pointti.
Peace isn't going to be an option here.
Kiva.
We'll come back for his body once we find the others. Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something. Never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4... Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does. Just imagine the mind that invented it. If that's even possible. Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years. Spooky when you put it that way.
Kartta näyttää nykyään tältä. Greer pitää löytää.
Hey, watch out! What is this thing? I think... Okay, it's dead. Whatever it was... How did it cloak like that?
Näkymättömiä hirviöitä.
Hey look, flare's going up over there. Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point. What do you suppose is down there?
New and painful ways to die?
Maybe we could jump jet our way across.
Is that sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You could feel the vibration.
Oh, the scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
Tästä tulee kyllä haastava. Mä voisin ensiksi porukalle etsiä. Ja sitten vasta palata tänne. seuraavasta oikealle. No. Mä en oo hirveän hyvässä kun... Ai niin, tässä pystyy vaihtamaan tätä näin. Tuosta saa ammuksia. Heatsinkkejä ja... Tällä lääkintäpakkaus oli jossain. Tuolla. Noin. Tää näyttää oikealta suunnalta.
It's gear from one of our shuttles. Good. The atmospheric sensor is still working. Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air? Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. And no radioactive isotopes either. So nobody nukes the place.
Vihreän värisiä laitteita. No mut eri teknologiaa kuin tää paikallinen. Niinku selkeästi eri tyylistä.
The other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Omnigelia.
Shit, we're rolling on our perimeter. It's an ambush.
Oh hell, they got the jump on us.
Careful, they got one of those animals.
Watch for cloaking.
No.
Trying to surround us. Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock.
And our 2 o'clock. And our 8.
Juutuin kiveen.
Now who's dead, asshole?
Mä juutu... Aaaa, mulla meni konsoli päälle. Haa. No joo. Teillä oli ihan... Sähläsin tuossa konsolin vaan päälle, muuten olisi mennyt. Nää on ihan random sote.
Shit! We're rolling off perimeter! It's an ambush!
Oh hell, they got the jump on us!
Careful, they got one of those animals!
Watch for cloaking!
Hustle them! They forced this!
Upsista. Ehkä tää onkin vähän hardcorella vähän vaikeampaa. Ei ole vielä tottunut tähän näin. Mä olin sillä, että joo, hardcorella pelaa, mutta ehkä nämä on kohtuullisen haastavia. Ainakin vielä tässä pelivaiheessa.
Ahead. It's the other half of our shuttle.
What a...
Katsotaan, okei, nyt tuli pistoli.
Yes.
Pistoli piippu.
I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet. Shit! Move on our perimeter. It's an ambush!
Oh hell, they got the jump on us!
Careful, they got one of those animals!
Watch for cloaking!
Hustle them!
Trying to surround us! Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock!
And our 2 o'clock! And our 8! Now who's dead, asshole?
Niin vaikeeta kuin ei.
Oh, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
Ei ruvennut sähläämään.
I fought off the occasional raider or two in my day. I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Huh.
Wish we'd had one for the Orcs. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here.
Kriiri pitäis olla about edessäpäin. Tässä on mysteeriluola ja muita paikkoja, mitä pääsee tutkimaan. Tää vähän niinku yhden rodun niin tyydettä tossa Warframeissa.
Well, let's hope no one's home. Doesn't look like a home at all.
Tää on ihan totta, jopa Kroganeilla oli kulttuuria.
Living here. So what's it for? Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
nähtävästi alienien teknologia menee ihmisten aseisiin. Tai toisen galaksin aseisiin.
What's all this about? Nothing.
It's a weird alien machine.
Huh, figures.
Only one way to find out.
You mean turn it on? What are you doing, Ryder?
Tom.
Oh shit.
Aggregaatti.
That can't be good. Oh.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably?
Todennäköistä.
Whoa. Guess the circuit overloaded.
Even the equipment's out to get us.
Weird.
If that's poison, I know who to blame.
Liam on tosi avulias tällä hetkellä.
Who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine.
We sure could use Sam right about now.
Tyypit on tottuneet tekoäly kertoo kaiken tota noin niinku tarpeellisen.
A weird alien machine.
Se on seuraava askel siitä, että sä googlaat kaiken.
Hey, that door opened.
Some kind of reason. Search lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Kenshev. Rumotot Suranad. Janvurok.
Not exactly. The poetry, is it?
Hmm.
Weird. You hear that?
Looks
like they were trying to tunnel in.
Watch it! What is it? Yes? There. So now killer robots, too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason?
These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have. It's fried. Could be a console of some sort. For that door.
Joko on naama väsynyt? Ei itse asiassa ole vielä pahemmin naama väsynyt. Miksei muuten chattia näy tuossa? Katsotaan, testataas chattia. Okei. Se oli vaan vähän tuolla alhaalla toi chatboxi. Mä nostan sitä vähän ylemmästi. Noin. Nyt näyttää hyvältä. Tutkitaan uusi kotiplaneetta olikin.
There's some kind of technology on this planet.
Jonkun
older underground.
Oudon.
Something these aliens are interested in.
Anomalian peitossa ja täällä oli vihamielisiä alieneita, yeah. Niin kuin me arvasin, koska kyse Mass Effect. Mass Effect-pelissä on aina pakko olla vihamielisiä alieneita. Mutta joo, täytyy sanoa, että siis se, että kolme kertaa vaihdetaan peliprojektin aikana animointisoftaa ja sitten niin kuin asiat menee rikki niin julkaisussa, niin
heads up! They were waiting for us! Damn! They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us? Starting to feel like it!
What's here? What do I have?
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
Ah! almost down. Let's not wait around for more.
Se pääsee kanssa kannailemaan paikkoja saa noita.
Severe burns. They were fried.
Lightning?
Yeah. It's nailing. Them too. School one for the weather. If they were native, you'd think they'd know better.
Ne ei välttämättä ole tältä planeetalta kotoa. Sitten loppumiehistöstä pitää etsiä. Kriiri on tuolla. Mikä se vuosi päästä?
Path down on the right.
Anyone there?
Cora, we read you. You're alive.
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
Okei, se on vihamielisiä. Jos mä menen tuonne taaksepäin ja yritän kiivetä sieltä vuoren huipulle, niin... Pahuksen anomaliat. Siis tää Frostbite on selkeästi kyllä nätimpi, mutta se on tuolla niin kuin harjun päällä se kriiri. Onko ne viholliset animaatiot pätsätty tähän? On kauan sitten. Se oli ensimmäisiä pätsejä itse asiassa, mitä tuli. Tai no siis... Siis kun ongelmahan on se, että mikä tässä oli animaatioiden kanssa, oli se, että siellä oli animaatioita, mikä kukaan ei ollut manuaalisesti säätänyt, koska kun sä animoit jotain armatuuria 3D-ohjelmassa, niin sä joudut, vaikka sulla on mocappia, tai jotain muuta, niin se joudut käsin säätämään. Mitä ne teki tässä Andromedassa oli se, että ne yritti jättää sen mocapin välistä. Eli niillä on itse asiassa algoritmi, joka niin kuin, emuloi ihmisen kasvoja. Koska niin kuin, siinä on niin törkeä määrä työtä siinä mocapissa. Se maksaa hirveästi, niin se on ihan fiksu idea siis. Mut se, että mikä meni rikki siinä niinku pelin julkaisussa, oli sitten niin juurikin se, että... Tästä ei pääse. Että niinku joku meni rikki ja sitten vaan ei kasvot totelleet. Missähän se kriiri on? Ihan oikeesti. Mä pääsisikö tuolta pohjoisesta niinku... ympäri. Tuo oli se outo luola. Tässä kiivettäviä paikkoja näytä olevan. Niin sitten julkaisussa animaatiot oli viallisia, mutta samalla tavalla Mass Effect 3, kun pelasin, niin siellä oli jotain ei kovin luonnollisen näköisiä animaatioita ja näin edespäin, mutta ne oli periaatteessa käsin tehtyjä ja kompiloituja. Kolmoseen, kun tässä yritettiin käyttää vähän turhan uutta tekniikkaa, ja sitten kaikki tietysti menee käteen. Siis ihan suoraan sanottuna meni käteen niin kuin. Ja sitten niillä oli loppujen lopuksi 1,5 vuotta aikaa tehdä tää. Tuossa on tämmönen outo rakennelma ja tuosta voisi ehkä päästä ylös, jos sinne jotenkin pääsee.
Hear that? Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern.
Onko sieniä päälle hypätä?
That static's getting louder.
Jee. Meinasin muuten tipahtaa ihan kunnolla. En kyllä tiedä. Näitä siltoja täällä näyttäisi olevan enemmänkin. Tää on luola.
Uh-oh. It's green. They're coming. Hang on, Greer. We've got you.
Ouch.
Keep your head down.
Edelleenkin pelaan hardcorellani. Olin ehkä vähän turhan aggressiivinen. Okei, nyt me tiedetään, missä se on. Eli ei enää tarvi niinku etsiä, vaan juostaan suoraan
tuonne
luolaan. Hieno pelastusyritys. Mä sanoisin, että se oli pelastusryntäys. Mä en välttämättä ollut.
Hang on, Greer. We've got you. Keep your head down.
Kato, mä en ole vielä tottunut oikein. Jätkä ei ole vielä tottunut peliä ja yrittää palata hardcorella. Mikähän voisi mennä vikaa? Muun muassa kaikki.
A path down on the right.
You hear that?
Yeah, right.
What do you want?
No, Rickard. Don't.
Okay. Mä halusin vetää.
Hang on, Greer. We've got you.
Okei, niittaa mut tosi nopeasti. Okei, ehkä Liamia kannattaisi kuunnella tässä tilanteessa. Pidetään oikeasti se pää alhaalla ennen kuin tosiaan niin kuin on paremmat varusteet. Tässä on ihan aloitusvarusteet. Tämä on käytännössä tutoriaalikappale tällä hetkellä menossa. Eli niin kuin ei ole mitään niin kuin ihmeellistä. Vähän ikään noita noin polttoammuksia on.
Help! Hang on, Greer. We've got you. Keep your head down. Box them in, Liam. Set in a kill zone. They're not getting out of this. We're clear.
Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
That ever happened to you?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland, but Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help. I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Mikäs puolet terveydestä jäljelläni? Onko tässä kamera erilainen aiempi verrattuna? Siis tässähän on kaikki erilaista. Tämähän on siis... Tämä on Frostbite tämä moottori, eikä Unreal Engine. Mass Effectin ne teki Unreal Enginellä. Tän jälkeen niin kuin toi EA käytännössä pakotti BioWaren käyttämään Frostbitea. Frostbite on ihan hyvä räiskintäpelissä, mutta se ei oikein sovellu roolipeliin. Ja ne oli tehnyt siis Dragon Age 3 ennen tätä tällä moottorilla, mutta... Ne joutu kaiken tekemään alusta. Tässä on ihan ollut törkeä työ myös niin kuin kaiken kanssa. Sitten on vaihdettu animointisoftaa niin kuin monta kertaa. Niin... Tähän ei ikinä tullut noita lisäosia, mikä oli tosi surullinen juttu. Itse asiassa. Aha, tossa on toinen alieniä. Rakennelma.
Oh great. That can't be good.
Looks like a whole patrol. Don't want them to drag us off like grid. Push them back.
Yhteistyötä. Yksi opia jälleen.
Got him!
Anyone there?
Cora, we read you. You're alive!
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. Left point marked.
Se on ihan fiksu itse asiassa tässä vaiheessa sanoa, että ne ei muuten ole ystävällisiä, että älä yritä puhua niille. sitten se pystyy kans skannailemaan ja näistä, tästä saa kokemusta itse asiassa. Tuosta pääsee jonnekin. Täällä oli tämmönen luola, mitä mä ajattelin, että vois lähteä tutkimaan, koska tässä on vähän semmonen open world -meininki alussa. Ja sitä itse asiassa se oli alun perin niin kuin tämän piti olla No Man's Sky -tyylinen, että niin kuin tämmönen avoimen maailman peli, missä on kuitenkin juoni. Itse asiassa varsin samanlainen, Ryan, mitä Starfieldin kanssa BioWare yrittää. Ja Starfieldin pitäisi olla semmonen avoimen maailman peli, missä on planeettoja, mitä sä voit tutkia. Mikä tämä on?
Check that out. Now this looks more like the Golden World my dad. If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation. It's like dead animal here, in some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
You suppose those aliens set it?
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe they're starving.
Yeah. Tuntematonta teknologiaa. Okei, eli joo, me tultiin tähän. Kävimme koko kierroksen läpi. Sitten auttamaan toista sukkulaa. Avaruuspalmu.
Got him.
Pidessään olla siihen Starfieldin uusi moottori muuten, niin ilmeisesti niillä on uusi versio siitä niiden vanhasta moottorista. Koska siis ne puhuu siitä niin juuri, että se Starfield, niin se oli sellainen, niillä oli Oblivionin aikana jo tää Starfield-ideana, mutta siihen aikaan se moottori olisi pystynyt ainoastaan maksimissaan niin jotain. No sanotaan, mä en muista tarkkaan lukua, useita satoja sellejä. Eli selle oli yksi semmonen niinku vaikka 100 × 100 metriä alue pelimaailmasta. Niin se, niillä ei ollut loputon maailma. Niillä oli moottori oli tosi hyvä, mutta se ei ollut tarpeeksi hyvä planeetan tai pienen tämmösen näin paikan kuun kokoiseen paikan niin simulointi.
Ouch. Where the hell are you going?
Ja, niin mulla oli terveys tosi huonossa kunnossa. Mulla on tosi vähän terveyttä elänyt.
Let's get in there! Cora, we got your back!
They're trying to pin us down! Doing a good job of it, too!
Ryder, light him up!
I'm on it!
Pick your target!
Plenty of those!
Not dead yet!
Kids, when do rocks float?
Just go with it!
Well, that settled that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
I'm on it.
Where's
dead.
My dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We tried being nice. They didn't play along.
Chargeri. Okei, eli tässä näkyy itse asiassa eli siinä on niinku se on jonkinlainen konepistooli ilmeisesti. Joo, ei tää on konepistooli joo. Otetaanko konepistooli pistoolin sijaan. Mä jätän väliin vaikka tällä kertaa. Mun tää rynnäkkökivääri kuitenkin. Aha, tää on tutorial. Niin tää on tää.
Okay. Get to cover! Go! Go!
Jaha.
Here they come!
Tää näyttää vähän halolta.
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Don't let up!
Ha! Lightning zapped their shuttle!
Okay.
Where the hell are you going?
Liam on tosi tota noin niinku mukava. Älä nyt kuole koko ajan.
Ah, help! Enemy ship on the way! Get to cover! Go, go! Here they come!
No.
They got fools to try an airdrop.
Ei ole suojattu kukkula.
Man, these guys know how to fight. Heads up! Another shuttle incoming!
In this weather?
Siellä on otus tuli selkä. Enemy ship, drop ship inbound. Joo, kyllä. Joo, ei muuten olisin pärjännyt kyllä, mutta se...
Enemy ship on the way!
Otus tuli
sinne. Get to cover! Go! Go!
Tuossa lääkintää. Mä otan asemat lääkintää tarvikkeiden vierestä.
They got fools to try an airdrop.
Don't let up!
Okei, tää on tässä tepsi varmaan parempi.
Lightning zapped their shuttle! Man, these guys know how to fight.
Ketetään ihan kohtuullinen tää konepistooli.
Heads up! Another shuttle incoming!
In this weather?
Yes, we got their attention. Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me!
I'm here!
Still alive!
Here!
Present!
Okay, tuolla on jo suoja.
I can't get a bead on those things!
There's too many of them! Just keep firing! We can do this!
Kaikki ne vetäytyne.
Damn, they won't let up!
Iso kaveri on vähän ikävä. Okei, tää on. Perun puheenit on tää ihan kiva tää konepistooli. Muistaakseni on aikaisemmissa Mass Effecteissä käyttänyt tästä.
Liam, enough.
Right. It's just these assholes kill Kirkland.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool.
Yep.
Now I feel better.
Okay.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit!
Uh-oh.
Take cover!
Onneksi Kora on biotikku kans.
I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Scott. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Iskä, meillä menee huonosti täällä alla.
What's our status?
Liam and I are with Cora.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn! He spotted me.
Sir? Sir!
Iskä leikkii siis sieltä lähettyä
puskasta. Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
Okay.
Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the net puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Joo. Uutiset olisi ihan hyvät uutiset nimenomaan.
Ryder, dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
Joo joo.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
Oli vähän myrkyllinen ilmapiiri tossa ja mulla ei edelleenkään. Mitä on tää reitti?
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Look, the rod. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Neither did we. This is more than we took out. Incendiary rounds! My dad's... We're close. The nav point shows my dad's up there.
Shawshank Redemptionissa on se vartija.
Sir!
Stay low.
Base siinä. Clancy Brown on tuossa Alex Rideria tässä Mass Effect Andromedassa, niin oliko se Clancy Brown siinä? Shawshank Redemptionissa.
I don't think they're native to the planet.
They're not. We found an abandoned lab.
like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
Iskä kehuu.
It's why we came all this way, isn't it? Exploring the unknown, you said.
Glad that sunk in, because some days it's easy to forget.
Tell me about it.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found.
Kätevä.
Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down,
the lightning goes away.
Siisti.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
We're banking on science we don't really understand. What if the theory's wrong?
The alternative is an 85% chance of death from lightning strike, capture, or worse.
Se on kiva. Joo.
Well, when you put it that way.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
Beats getting fried by lightning, but we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Muuttaa matikka. Jaha, iskä on oikeesti ollut siis siinä. Jaha, sähköetä lähti siinä.
Let's go!
Right behind you! Push ahead to the structure! Sam, load combat profile!
Tää ottaa automaattisesti suojaa näissä näin niin kuin. Juttu, että alieninen Andromeda galaksin alienit niin
Sam biotic amp interface mode
have to keep an eye on our flank.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us. Keep up.
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine. No idea, but it's working.
Iskä on N7-kommando.
That's it! We're doing it! Not much farther!
Where are we going?
All the way to the top!
And then what?
We'll know when we... Ready? Let's get inside there!
Oh, that hurt!
Yksistä. Piti hypätä suojaan, mutta mä hyppäsin suojan ohi. Tää oli tota noin niin...
Biotic amp interface mode!
I'm here!
Keep the momentum up! Don't let him get the drop on you!
Have to keep an eye on our flank!
Not if we keep moving forward! Don't let him catch us! Keep up!
Ready? Let's get inside
there! Yeah, F6 golly.
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine! No idea, but it's working!
That's it! We're doing it! Not much farther!
Where are we going?
All the way to the top!
And then what?
We'll know when we get there!
Ugh. Oh, that hurt!
Sam, give me engineer profile!
Se käyttää tommosia profiileja.
On me!
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight.
Näitä itse asiassa itsekin pääsee myöhemmin käyttämään näitä profiileja.
The storm's getting worse.
We'll lose our chance if we don't beat it. Come on!
Bastard almost got me! Give it right back to him!
Oh, toi väisti.
We're almost there! This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back!
You heard him!
We made it! In one piece!
Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
What now?
I need to decipher the language.
There's more coming up!
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where'd you want us?
Okei, nää Liami voi olla vaikka tässä. Ja Kora voisi olla vaikka tuolla toisella puolella.
Watch it! I think I see movement!
We held them off at the shuttle, we can do it again!
A lot of people still counting on us! I'm just getting warmed up!
They mean business! Keep them off your dad!
Analyzing possible inputs, 25% decrypted.
Hurry! We don't have long.
Hold both sides! Can't let them slip through!
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back!
Well?
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it!
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Ehkä.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it. For another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override.
I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
I'm off.
Scott, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need to get this door open.
On it!
Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile.
Tuntematonta
teknologiaa.
A moment. Aika nopeasti tulkaa kiele.
Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I'll be damned. It's working. You did it.
There's hope, at least.
That's all anyone back in the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
Ouch. Aha, nyt ei mene hyvin.
Repeat! We need an emergency extraction now!
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is 3, maybe 4 minutes.
We don't have that long.
Iskä teki ratkaisu.
What are you...
Initiating transfer.
Clancy Brown lähti niinku, sanotaan nyt niinku tyylikkäällä tavalla.
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back, Scott.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Give up.
Did the rest of the team make it? Hey, you're still with us.
Liam oli jäänyt.
Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam. I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his. And he chose you. I'm sorry, Scott. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder, Scott.
Joo, no niin hieno homma. Koko retkikunnan tulevaisuus on sinun vastuullasi.
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
That's easy enough to say. But going out there and doing it? I barely survived that last mission.
Dragonborn.
Technically, I didn't.
But you're alive and kicking now. You're not a quitter, that's for sure.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now.
Nehän
trying to untangle it.
Tätä peliä varten, niin...
I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Joo, BioWare kävi haastattelemassa NASAa, että mitkä on niinku astronauttien ominaisuuksia.
Still no change. But if you can pull through,
sisko koomassa ja iskä kuollut.
A bit of your dad in both of you.
Nyt menee huonosti.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Niin siis BioWare kysyi NASAlta, että mitkä on niinku astronauttien niinku tärkeimpiä ominaisuuksia. Nämä Pathfinder-tiimin tyypit, ne on niinku astronautteja. Niillä on samoja ominaisuuksia, koska Mass Effectin universumissa kaikki ei ole astronautteja. Vaikka sä elät avaruudessa, niin sä et ole välttämättä semmoinen tyyppi, joka lähtee niinku kattoon sinne asti, että mitä siellä on. Hyvin harva ihminen on itse asiassa.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Halleck wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Vähän hiljasta. Vader tulee. Joo, nää on pahiksia tosiaan. Jos et tajunnut, että nää ampuu aseettomia henkilöitä ja yrittää tappaa sua, niin